Hi friends, have you ever wondered what are numbers? Aren't they just symbols representing some quantity? From 0 to 9, we have 10 symbols, and arranging them in different combinations, we can create so many numbers. Different languages represent these 10 symbols in different ways. Also, various civilizations in history have developed number systems with 2, 5, 12, or even 60 symbols. Now we have adopted a 10 symbol system, probably because we have 10 fingers. Is arrangement important? Is 19 the same as 91? Obviously not. That's because we use a positional number system that uses place value. In some number systems, position didn't matter. Now have you ever thought, what is this carrying over that you do in addition? Or what is it that you understand by borrowing in subtraction? Also, why do you need to know rounding off? If you're interested in these questions, then let's meet for the course Numbers, their addition, subtraction and estimation. It is suitable for children from the age of 9 to 11 and is based on the NCERT syllabus of class 3, 4 and 5. In this course, we will take a fresh look at our number system that will help us truly understand place value, and this in turn will help us understand every step of our common methods of addition and subtraction. We will then take up new, different and interesting ways of addition and subtraction, and then we will close it with rounding off and estimation. Hope to see you at the course. Happy learning!